Welcome. So right now it's time to get into abs. We're going to be working our core using an ab wheel. So grab an ab wheel if you have one. If you don't have one, you may do crunches. I prefer to use the ab wheel. I feel like it works the core overall. Like I don't need to do crunches for like the upper core and the lower core. Like yeah, this just is an overall workout for core. So we're aiming to do 100 reps, and yeah, that's our aim. So far we've done biceps, squats. You can check out the videos for that. And yeah, so I've written various repetitions from 10 escalating in fives up to 25. We're gonna be ticking off how many repetitions we did in a single set. So yeah, until we reach 100 or above, depending on how many we do. So yeah, man, this is day 9. We've been going for 9 days strong in a row, actually, funny enough. And yeah, I don't feel tired because I call upon God in order for him to basically come alive in me and walk this journey with me. If I walk alone, I find that in the long run, I gas out. I don't want to gas out. I don't want to fall off. I want to keep going. So I call upon God. And right now, before we get into this beautiful workout, I'm about to do just that. I wake to the gift of life, to gift and praise God by doing beautiful work that speaks to my heart. My heart puts God first. In my life, He goes to work. Through me, God unfolds divine actions. I am made in my Creator's image. Therefore, I am strong, capable, infinitely patient, godly, beautiful, divine, courageous, and simply amazing. God is great. God is divine. God is my beautiful light. Yeah, this is abs, day 9. Let's get it. Count for a second there, but I think I did 20. We can tickle 15 actually, just to make sure. So yeah. glorious work. Glorious set. Whew. Thank you. One more, and you reach 105, which is above our aim. Let's go. So our actual is 105, our aim was 100. We did more than what we expected. So yeah, man, that's glorious. So yeah. Please like and subscribe for more content. And do check out my other videos. I highly appreciate the support. Thank you, thank you, thank you. This is Mlungisi Gwala, and this is Siyawina. I'm signing out. Yeah. I actually designed this sign. I need to show people some of my designs. Yeah, I'm thinking big. I'm thinking further down the line. I want to see this propel into something amazing, something divine, definitely. That'll be cool. Upgrading equipment, upgrading environment, and yeah, just going big. And yeah, thank you for the support. And yeah, so now we're about to move on to the third exercise, which is push-ups. Sorry, the fourth exercise. This was the third exercise. We're about to move on to the fourth exercise, which is push-ups. And yeah, do check out the videos for that. And thank you for the support once again.